Got the ThruNite TH10 for review today. Y'all will have to bear with me. I'm not talking real great. I can't get real loud, but we're gonna get through this somehow or another. This light does have the XML2 down in there, orange peel reflector, anodizing really good on it, other than smudges and smears and dust that I've got on there. It works on 1 18650, or you can use 2 16340 RCR123s, so a little bit of versatility there as far as what you can use. Got a nice switch on it, good feeling little switch there. I haven't took this light apart. This is glued on. I may attempt that later, see if I can do it without tearing the light to pieces. Came in the ThruNite box. Everything was well packaged. There'll be still shots of all that. It has the foam cut out that the light sits in, and then the headbands wrapped under it down in there. Comes with the spare rubber holder that goes on your headband. It's got the 3-strap headband system with it there. And then it also comes with the extra O-rings and the translucent switch there. Everything is down in the box here. Go ahead and move all that over out of the way. Also had you instruction, getting away from me there. Instruction booklet comes with it. And the thank you card also was in there. Already covered the batteries and the reflector. The peak beam intensity is listed at 5,655 CD, 150 meter beam distance on it. It is 77.8 millimeter height, 53 millimeter length, 32.2 millimeter head on it, and all that racket in the background is my cats over there playing. It's listed as IXP8 water resistant, up to 1.5 meter impact resistant, 2 meters, aircraft grade aluminum. The operation is a long press for your moon mode there, and then another semi-long, half a second or so press to go through each mode, or you can simply press and hold the button and it will cycle through low, medium, high, and then from any mode it will a double tap, double click. Well, I say from any mode. Let me see here. I may be lying about that. Go to low mode here. Okay. Yeah. Double click will get you into turbo. And another double click will get into the SOS. And it's also got a memory function. I apologize. I've got a couple of kittens over here that are rambunctious, making the racket, like I say. Whatever mode is used last, it will memorize that mode. It's got the listed specs are Firefly at 0.2 lumens for 65 days. Low 15 lumens for 107 hours, medium 202 lumens for 9 hours, high 580 lumens for 178 minutes, and turbo 825 lumens for 118 minutes. And your SOS is also 825 lumens for 270 minutes. And I'll go ahead and get some testing done. I've got a LG MJ1 in this thing right now, but these threads are just buttery smooth on this thing. It's got some fairly deep fins in there. I guess that's probably about the most fins they could get on it, but I've run this thing on turbo for probably up to 15 minutes. It never did get super hot, so I guess it's pretty sufficient cooling on it. Like I say, the anodizing's all real good. What knurling is there is done very well. It's just a well-constructed light. It probably does need the third band on your head. It is not super heavy, but just a little bit. If you was wearing it resting against the brim of a ball cap, probably wouldn't be a problem whatsoever. And I think that's about all I can cover right now. It does have an AR lens in there. I'm sorry, I'm just kind of getting through this best I can. Memory's messing with me too right now. I'm taking all this cold medication. I don't know if I've got a bad cold or flu or what, but I'm gonna go on and get y'all to the rest of the review, and I will be back with that shortly.
California. Well, I just don't wanna live this life.
did a little live footage out here, starting out on moon mode, and the cameras won't focus right off the bat. There we go, about 18 inches moonlight there in front of the camera. Go ahead and go up to low mode here. It's about 8 to 10 feet in front of me. And then we'll go up to medium mode. And I'm set up 50 yards from the big tree there in the center. And we'll go to high mode. Camera's not gonna cooperate on focus tonight, don't look like. There we go. That's your high mode at 50 yards. And there's the turbo mode at 50 yards. And I brought a couple of other lights. I don't have any good direct comparisons to this headlamp, but I did bring the ThruNite TH20 down here with me. Go ahead and get it turned on here. That's the TH20 in turbo mode. This is a much smaller, floodier light than the TH10 is. So, and also the TH20 has the cool white compared to the neutral white on the TH10. So there's a lot of difference there. A lot broader beam, not near as direct. And I also brought the BLF A6 down here, since I know there's a lot of people that have those. Get it on turbo mode here. Maybe. Okay. This is the A6 on turbo mode. And there's the TH20 on turbo mode. Kind of do a side by side here. Remember, this A6 is doing probably 12 to 1600 lumens. I don't know exactly. I've got a EFES purple in it, so I'm guessing it's probably kind of in the middle of that 12 to 1600. But that's them side by side there. Just kind of move around a little bit out here real quick. It's getting pretty misty, so that may affect us a little bit out here. I don't know. But right there where I'm at right now is right around 100 yards. Get turned all the way around here. Keep bumping the camera while I'm doing it. But barn down there, go back to, that's high mode. We're probably 80 to 90 yards from the barn there. Back up on turbo. And then this junk pile, I've been getting it in a lot of my videos. This is about 10 yards in front of us on turbo there. Oop, missed low mode. Okay, that's your low mode, about 10 yards. There's your medium. There's your high. And then back up to turbo at about 10 yards. That old brush pile back here don't look like it's showing up too good. They done put a lot more dead stuff in it. That tree right there looks like it's probably 60, 65 yards, something like that. That's the TH10. And that's the BLF A6 on turbo. Both lights on turbo at the moment. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up for tonight. I believe, because this mist is setting in pretty heavy. But again, that is the ThruNite TH10. I appreciate everybody watching, and I will catch y'all next time.